Hi and welcome to WordPress.com. This video will show you how to add a custom header image to your website or blog. To begin, launch the customizer by clicking on the Customize button on the front end, or by clicking on My Sites, Customize next to Themes, to launch your website's editing tools. There, look for the header image section. If you do not see the section, this means your current theme does not support the use of a custom header image. We'll show you how to find a compatible theme at the end of the video. Click on Header Image to choose between your own images or a selection of suggested images from your current theme. To upload a custom header, click Add New and you'll be able to choose images from your site's media library or upload an image from your computer. Note that only JPEG, GIF, and PNG files can be used. Once you've chosen an image, you can crop it to your liking, or you can skip this step if the size of the image fits your theme's dimensions already. Hit the Save button at the top right to apply the changes. The image should appear immediately. To view all themes that support custom headers, visit the Theme Showcase, then check the Custom Header box. For more tips and tricks, visit the WordPress.com support site.